Yeah, he's telling us a story.
And then, right, I was in there smoking a cigarette, so I was out.
Smoking what?
No, but yeah, I got out the court, and I seen the menial shot towards the gate, right? So, he shot towards the gate, and the other dude trying to pull it open. So, I'm like, man, what the fuck's going on, right? So, bam, so I get out the car, bro, I put my cigarette out, and I go up, see what's up with the menial. And all those dudes are like, right there, like, one of them has this fist balled up, bro, like this. So, I'm like, what the hell? And I see Freddy, Freddy's like, hey, man, like, watch out for this dude. So, I'm like this, I'm like, all right. So, I feel like this, I start pulling up my pants, bro, and I'm like this. And then, you see me. Right, he starts mugging me, bro, like that. And I'm like, what the fuck? So I'm mugging that nigga back. And that's when I was going like this. I'm like, my pants, nigga, like,
wait. What happened to you right now?
Yeah, I fucked up my finger on the bullet machine.
Oh.
Damn, damn, we got my shit chopped off now.
God damn, my nigga.
With the piston, you know that?
What?
The piston. Remember how you told me to kill it earlier?
How the fuck did it get you?
I was putting my finger out there to hold open the piston. And I was going like this, looping it up. Ooh, my finger slipped off the button. And the piston closed. Wow, man. And
why
I
didn't you turn off the air?
I forgot, like a dumb fuck.
Damn.
I forgot, it was my fault. But I was like.
Lockout, tag out. We're fucking doing the drains right now because they're backed up. We almost got it.